So you think that punk rockers can't be sexy? Well, then you have never experienced the one and only Billy Idol, one of music's most infamous bad boys. Let's just get straight into this. Billy Idol, born as William Broad in Middlesex, England on November the 30th, 1955, is famous for his sneering sex appeal, and he makes no apologies for it. Billy has said outright that he entered music because he wanted the sex, drugs, and rock and roll lifestyle. Thankfully, he also had the talent to back it up. Billy appeared on the music scene in 1975 as guitarist for the punk rock band Chelsea. He was close friends with the likes of the Sex Pistols, as well as the Clash, because he was drawn to the rebellious nature of the punk scene. Later, Billy and a bandmate from Chelsea went on to found Generation X. While they found success in the UK, it was only when Billy went solo that his true talent and appeal emerged. In 1981, the song White Wedding soared to the top of the charts and became linked to his name forever, becoming one of the most defining songs of the 80s. Still today, when Idol's name is mentioned, people of all ages automatically think of the song White Wedding. But this guy was scandalous, but in the most delicious way, as he truly did not give a damn about conventions or other people's opinions. At the age of 10, he managed to get thrown out of the Boy Scouts because he was caught making out with a girl in public. But Billy always knew who he was and what it was that he wanted, which only served to sear his place into pop culture as the ultimate bad boy. Oh, and this guy had scandals aplenty. He almost killed himself in a horrible motorcycle accident, contracted venereal diseases, and partied his proverbial ass off, and not once did he try to hide it. Once approached by fans and asked if he was Billy Idol, he replied, "Yeah, fuck off," leaving no doubt that it was indeed him, and no one expected anything less. Once MTV launched and young America got a gander at this hottie, he exploded. His video, Rock the Cradle, garnered him some controversy as it was raw sexual energy and ultimately became the stuff of legend. But when this rocker had a child with his longtime love, he settled down as he realized what really matters. Even though he has lived a more settled lifestyle since the 80s ended, he still rocks the house and tours the world. But it turns out that this monster of music is actually quite intelligent and kind when out of the public eye. The persona of Billy Idol is truly a rock idol personified. So guys, join me in thanking the fabulous and outrageous Billy Idol for all of the years of enjoyment he has brought to so many.